Alright, so big here in the morgue that you're playing. Whoa, what a mess. I don't know what I missed. So, hey chat, how's it going? Why aren't you guys here? Like, what the hell? Con Master almost taking out. Or, I mean, Eichelman almost taking out Con Master. Okay. Give BR Mole versus Sog Scent Psycho on stream. So much better. I can't. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. That's all I gotta say. All I have to say. Alright, so SK and I are gonna take the first game in winners round two. This is still round two, what the hell? Dude, let's get 100 viewers for that. It'd be so much better. So much better. It'd be a lot more hype. Alright, so FD. This might be a good pick. Combaster switched to Falcon. All I know is that Falcon's actually not bad in teams. I usually play him more defensively in teams, because I think Falcon should be like a stock tank, because he's very powerful and quick, and a lot of offensive stuff, a lot of offensive options, but you gotta play him defensively to be good. In my opinion, that's just my philosophy. What are you talking about, Evan? I think Fija's gonna... Okay, tell me about the Fija and Spy thing, because I don't know what's going on. I wanna know. I've only been here like 5 months, man. Logos? Nope, they can stop. Ooh, SK92. Just getting dominated. I mean, whatever. Do whatever. Logos got dominated by SK92. Ooh. That was a really good combo. Yo, I want to see a Falcon Punch. Let's get a Falcon Punch. Yeah, Fiji's at the venue. He just got off a commentary like 10 minutes ago. Matter of fact, where is he? Can I see him from here? I don't even remember what he looks like. Is he here? This is probably like warming up right now. I don't know. But that is a good statement why it's just Rumble in Paradise instead of Cones. Commaster taking a look. Or SK9 is in stock. Ooh, that would have been bad. Commaster with the wall back airs. God, it is just a cluster. Oh, that was a really good up air. Oh, Commaster with the soft reverse knee to up air. Reverse up air. Yeah, it's just a PNG. It doesn't matter. I don't even know what that means, to be honest with you. I'm just agreeing with you. SK92 recovery. Oh wow, it's all even. Falco could do this. Oh. Okay, that was just weird. That was just weird. Gentlemen. Ooh, that would've been so cool. They're all fumbling. Alright, I'll take it. He's still living. Oh no, Commaster! Oh, what if SK92 comes back? What if SK comes back? Okay, never mind. I wanted the comeback, dude. I wanted it so bad. I wanted it so bad. Oh, God. Holy crap. I can't take it. I know. 171%. That's just nutty. Oh, God. I don't even want to know that. Crouch cancel. Please don't. Chat, say hi to Snapchat. Say hi to Snapchat chat. Come on, guys, say hello. Come on. You guys suck.
Ready?
Alright. Salty run back to FD. I forgot who won the last thing. It was, fuck you, Evan. I just met him, so I'd say I'm friends with him. Commaster taking on Eichelman with a down air on the edge guard. Let's go. Eichelman with the up air against Commaster. Combos! Wow, that was something. Stop meaning out, guys. Jesus. We're not that bad. Oh, that's bad. Yeah. Commaster Falcon's still real. He's real. Ooh, I can move. Okay. Never mind. Red team's doing a lot better this game, but it's all tied up. Commaster's gonna have a stock tank. Red team's taking it back. Logos. Well, it's just kind of, and there it goes. Hey, JPEG. that's out of five now? Wait, what round is it? Hey, my best friend.
It's my best me, friend. Jeffrey, you guys.
It's my best friend.
I'm the only one who has greeted this man kindly here. Fortunately, that is good. Everybody's
actually kind of true.
Guess that's true. So we have two amazing teams right now. We have Aquaman SK versus Logos and Comet. So we have Utah versus a Las Vegas player, and I have no idea where Aquaman's from, but he's visiting. So who knows?
Aquaman's visiting.
Yeah, he's not.
What has he been doing?
I don't even know. He's just here. I don't know.
Well, obviously not for vacation.
Naked Evan, you should have been here.
I know.
But can you spell my name right? Wow.
I've just been talking in chat, to be honest with you. I don't know how to commentate.
Oh, okay.
I can commentate singles a little bit better. Okay. I'm just trying to enjoy myself. Feeling kind of sloppy today, but I hope I do good.
So I'm kind of chewing gum, so I hear something. I'm chewing gum right now, so
something
I smack, and I think it's kind of gross. So probably like to stream beforehand.
Honestly, why don't we even chew gum? Because like whenever you talk and smack, it's like stop. I'm disgusted with myself. Oh
yes,
yeah, everyone's
Fiji
been like,
here, guys.
Everyone's been talking about the Fiji match. How'd that all happen, by the way?
There we go. Okay, so we should actually talk about the match instead of just like interacting
with
your chat. Okay, so we have good doubles play. The main, for those of you guys who want to know how doubles is played, what you want to do is that you want your team to both have center stage while both opponents are near the ledge. Because then both teams are winning neutral, and then you create more opportunities because both of you guys can work off each other in that situation.
Oh yeah, that's very true.
Yep. Right here,
it's been very even the entire game, I will say that.
Yeah, I mean, me and Chord almost took a game off Eichelman and SK, but they're pretty hard.
Well, Eichelman has been... Hasn't he been sponsored?
I'm pretty sure he has. He's a pretty good player, without a doubt. When I was playing him, like, I couldn't do my simple rest setups against him, because I wanted to do an up air to rest, right? But he would always crouch cancel it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I don't really disrespect you guys.
The only reason why I know Eichelman is because he played Pizarro Flame at like Apex 15 or 2015.
Yeah, that was a while back.
That's the only reason why I know him. And then he played SUJ at that one Colorado tournament. I'm pretty sure SUJ beat him.
ZPR, I'm not really sure. Pretty sure it would be.
Who, Eichelman?
The PR of my heart.
I don't even think Eichelman's a part of the top 100 last year.
Really?
I don't think so.
Wasn't he? Well, if he was out of it, then yeah. I would assume it would be close, like definitely top 200.
Yeah, probably.
$15 money match for his boy Fija. I don't know when that's going to be streamed, but it's going to happen eventually, guys. It's going to be pretty hype.
I think it's right after doubles.
Really?
Don't quote me. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm surprised that Cameron actually came because he said it wasn't going to come due to his surgery or something. But he still made it, so he values Smash more than his life. And here we have a pretty, I guess, uneven situation because Red Team is more ahead by stock. But if they close out Falcon stock, then that would get an advantage. Yeah.
This is a pretty special situation right now.
Yeah, it's pretty rough.
Like, right now especially, because they're just thinking about what to do.
Yeah. Oh!
Well, that answers my question. Alright, everyone go home.
Clubmaster going Falcon.
This Falcon's the real deal. I'm really enjoying his Falcon. Okay, I take that what I said.
I've been in his Falcon before. I like teams and single. No. Oh, SK.
Going
oh, yeah, this should be it. Aquaman covering stage. Oh, there we go. It's the end of that match. Wait, wasn't this best 3 out of 5?
Yeah.
Oh, it shows 1-1.
Comaster won game 1.